Hi, my name is John Sullivan. I am the owner of JLS Design Works and the creator of the ezride system. Today I'd like to describe what the ezride is, how it works, and what the benefits are of using the ezride system. Okay, a little background on the design. I'm a commuter slash recreational type rider. I ride maybe 50 miles a week on the average and usually ride a hybrid type bicycle. In the past, I've experienced sore muscles, neck muscles, lower back muscles, and some numbness in the palm of my hands after long rides. That's when I began experimenting with different ways to reposition my body during the ride, thus redistributing the weight, improving the circulation to muscles in my upper body, and this has really reduced the soreness and the stiffness and some of the numbness. The ezride system is a component that replaces the existing handlebar stem found in most bicycles. It's made of lightweight, strong aluminum for the most part and weighs approximately 3 pounds. It takes about 5 minutes to install. The ezride has two primary functions. First, it acts as a front shock absorber. Two gas cylinders provide a soft cushion for the rider. Secondly, it allows the rider to adjust the position of the handlebar. This position can be moved up or down over a 60 degree range. Okay, now I'll step through the process of installing the ezride system onto my bicycle. As you can see, I've already loosened up all the bolts to make it easier in a shorter video. And also, I've installed the actuator for the ezride system. So, to install the ezride, you first remove the handlebars from the bike. There's no need to remove the shifters or the brake handles. Remove the stem. Install the ezride stem. I won't do all the final adjustments right now, but just show you the main parts. Reinstall the handlebar system. Again, there's no reason to remove the shifters or the brakes. They're all going to stay the same and in the same position. Cables. One and two. Now the ezride system is ready to go. Okay, there are many adjustable stems on the market today. They've become very popular among the commuter and recreational riders of all ages. The ezride system is unique because, number one, it's the only system that allows the handlebars to be adjusted while on the fly without any loss of stability or safety. Secondly, it has a much higher range of motion than any other system that's out there right now. You can go to the full down position in front for aerodynamics, or the full up position for comfort riding, or any position in between. So in conclusion, I hope you have a better understanding of what the ezride system is, how it works, and the benefits of using the ezride. We're currently in the final stages of product development, and soon we'll be offering this commercially. If you have any interest in becoming a distributor, or just have questions about the ezride, feel free to give me a call or email me. Thank you very much. Now let's go for a ride.
Just what to do. I still remember. yet. I saw a ton of bricks that hit me in the head. I watched you do a little, baby, I ain't over it yet. Every time I see you make me feel so fine. Heart beating crazy, my blood running wild. Loving make me feel like a mighty, mighty man. Love me, baby, ain't I your man? I'm a love-struck baby. Yeah, I'm a love-struck baby. You got me love-struck baby.